It was showtime on the shore where the two top teams in the Henlopen leaving it all on the mat. Let's not waste any time and let's get ready to rumble.
We go across town at Sussex Tech, the Ravens hosting the 2020 DIAA State Champs, the Smyrna Eagles. We start at 1:30, Wyatt Miller versus Isaac Soto Perez. Miller down 2-4 in the dying seconds of the third, but with this pin attempt, he gets the 3 points off the near fall to win the scrap. We go to 1:20, Curtis Crossen taking on Tex Harold Baker. Crossen was looking for the cradle, and he finally secures it for six. 126 pounders, the Eagles, Jake Wagner versus Tex Hunter Ruff. Look at that slick throw, and he goes chest to chest, and he gets the ball. Tex 152-pounder Parker Seltzer with the takedown, and he locks in a beautiful crucifix-style pin on Brandon West. We finish at 160. Joey Natarcola. Now, wrestling purists might dislike me for this one, but in pro wrestling, there was a guy by the name of Brett the Hitman Hart. The excellence of execution, that's what I was thinking about when I was watching Joey wrestle. Flawless technique. Every movement had a purpose. And look at that hammerlock pin on Christopher Lewis. Beautiful stuff right there as Smyrna goes on to win 60-18.